Yeah. For those of you that want to know what we're all about, it's like this, y'all.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
He doesn't need his name up in lights, he just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. Feels so unlike everybody else, alone in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him, but fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts...
Been playing football since I was 7 years old. Been playing ever since.
And it's the sound I can hear boom boom hit. And I can hear the boom, I can hear the boom.
So you gotta savor the moment.
Speaking real words. Speak on it, kid.
I could have been in the NFL, like, you know, I could have been high draft pick. That's when I found out my mom's situation. She, you know, had cancer that it did put a kink in my plans, but you know, sometimes the things you go through in life, you may not have the answer for, but they make you who you are as a person.
I know that I want to leave something for my son, and I think football is a great means for me to do so. Never was somebody out there looking for trouble, but I had seen so much in the streets where I felt like a 3-pound piece of metal could save my life.
Like a burn.
Oh, God.
I remember up with the third kids right out of the system.
I used to be a little bad kid like the kids I work with. We used to go up to the park and they're still right here. We just still.
The good thing is at night when we have like troubles, children that we want to talk about, we can, because I'm also in the same field.
Fantastic moment where I saw her. And it just seemed like the Red Sea parted. And I just knew ever since then I want to be with her.
I would help him at practices. We would run around the field together. Mama, I want to quit. I want to quit. I don't want to do this. Mama, please. No, come on, let's go.
And what brings me here today is the Patty Labelle League. That's why we're playing in the national championship this Sunday.
Some big guys over there, but big doesn't necessarily mean you're good. So we'll definitely see you Sunday, 3 o'clock. We'll be there. I'm out here to have fun and do one thing, that's to win.
East Coast!
Somebody.
You ready? Let's go. Yeah. For those of you that want to know what we're all about, it's like this, y'all. Come on.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
He doesn't need his name up in lights, he just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him, but fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tox picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even in starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him cause he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects, never asking for someone's help, or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% fear, be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church, I like bleach, man. Ryu had the stupidest verse, this dude is the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots, and stocks through the roof, I heard him fucking with that stock.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure,
and he's spitting fire and Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top, but a fucking nihilist porcupine. He's a prick, he's a cop. The type women wanna be within rappers, hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat top. He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He often gets a comment on